There it is. Now, it only took about 20 minutes, so I'm going to revise the notes on this bread. But there you have it. Cheesy rye bread.